मुनिसिंहस्य कवितावनचारिणः शृण्वन् रामकथानादं रोनयाति परां गतिं पिबन् सततं नाम चरितामृतसागरम् अतृप्तस्तं मुनिं वन्दे प्राचेतसमकल्मषम् गोष्पदीकृतवाराशिं मशकीकृतराक्षसम् रामायण महामाला रत्नं वन्दे नीलात्मजम् अञ्जनानन्दनं वीरं जानकीशोकनाशनं कपीशं मक्षहन्तारं वन्दे लङ्काभयङ्करं मनोजवं मारुततुल्यवेगं जितेन्द्रियं बुद्धिमतां वरिष्ठं वातात्मजं वानरयूतमुख्यं श्रीरामदूतं शिरसा नमामि यत्र यत्र रघुनाथकीर्तनं तत्र तत्र कृतमस्तकाञ्जलि बाष्पवारी परिपूर्णलोचनं मारुतिं नमद राक्षसान्तकं वाल्मीकिगिरिसम्भूता रामसागरधामिनी पुनादिभुवनं पुण्या रामायण महानदी वेदवेद्ये परे पुंसि जाते दशरथात्मजे वेदप्राचेतसा दासी साक्षात् रामायणात्मना आपदामपहर्तारं दातारं सर्वसंपदा लोकाभिरामं श्रीरामं भूयो भूयो नमाम्यहं रामाय रामभद्राय रामचन्द्राय वेदसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीतायात्पतये नमः मङ्गलं कौसलेन्द्राय महनीयगुणाद्वये चक्रवर्ती तनुजाय सार्वभौमाय मङ्गलम्
Flowers have to be put on the rupees.
Swamiji, there is a mala amma made. Can I bring it?
Now put the flower later.
Okay.
Yeah, the flowers are. Go around that. Now, here we are in the 70th. We have completed up to 16th. Correct? 8 only?
Yeah.
Okay. That is 72nd. Sarga.
Vishwamitra vacha shrutva
Vasishtasya mate tada
Janaka Pranchalir Vakyam
Uvacha Muni Pungavau Kulam Dhanyamidam Manye
Yeshantau Muni Pungavau Sadrasham Kula Sambandham Yata Jnapayata Swayam
Evam Bhavatu Padram Baha Kushadvajasudeyime Patnyo Bhajedam Sahitau Shatrutna Bharatavubau
Ekaknarajaputrinam
Chatasrunam Mahamune Prapanindruknantu Chatvaro
Rajaputra Mahabalaha
Uttare Divase Brahman
उत्तरे दिवसे ब्रह्मन्
फल्गुनीभ्यां मनीषिणः वैवाहिकं प्रशंसन्ति भगो यत्र प्रजापतिः Vishwamitra had specifically asked to Kushadvaja, that is the brother of Janak. Good, I'm making a quiz now here. Yeah. So Kushadvaja is he is the king of which country? Sankashya. To find out. And whose daughters' names are not known. So these two daughters have been asked for Shatrughna and Bharata by Vishwamitra, and therefore he had already asked for that. Bhag Bratra Yaviyan Dharmaknya Yesh Raja Kushadvajaha Sudadvayam Narasreshta Patnyartam Varyamahe in the fifth verse. So Vishwamitra Vajasrutva Vasishtasya Mate Tada, having listened to Vishwamitra and gaining the opinion of also Vasishta, Janakaha Pranchali Rvakyam Vach, with salutations he spoke this. Gulam kulam danyamidam manye yesham tau munipungavo sadrsham gulasambandam yad agnyapayata swayam. We are so pleased to have the sambandar, the marital relationship with obviously the Ikshvaka kula, because they are equally very noble, virtuous, as like that of our clan. Sadrsham gulas kula sambandam. Sadrsham equal kula sambandham danyamidam kulam manye. That I consider that is great grace, blessing. Yesham tau munipungavau agnyapayataha. Yesham, of which this very kula is being blessed and permitted and being given permission by you two great rishis, both Vishwamitra and Vasishta. And evam bhavatu, let it be so. Bhadram vaha, let there be auspiciousness for all of you. Kushatva sude ime, kushatva sude ime patnyo vachedam. So let us also offer, we are also offering these daughters of Kushadvaja. Kushadvaja sude. So both of them, Sudha, Mala, Male. Sutta, Sude. So these two girls of Kushadvaja are being offered to you. Vajetam, may that be enjoyed by you. Sahitau, Shatru, Bharadavupau, let them have the joy of having them as their wives. And also, Ekahna, one single day, Rajaputrinam, Chatasrunam. This is what is called economy in marriage. All the four girls in one single day, marriage done. Ekahna Rajaputrinam Chatasrunam. Of all the four of them, Mahamuni Panin Grihnantu. What is called marriage here? See, you will not find in this Valmiki Ramayana, at least, you will not find the tying up of that Mangalya Sutra and nothing. Just handing over, that's all. So, that is, the boy will caught hold of the girl's hand. Afterwards, what happens, I don't need to tell you, but then. So, only the handing over the hand, that's all. Chatusrana Mahamuni Panin Grihnantu Chatvaraha Rajaputraha Mahavala. So, let those boys carry or just pull the hand, not pull, take the hands of all these girls, four of them. When uttare divase brahman palguni bhyam, palguni bhyam uttare, meaning uttara palguni divase, on the uttara palguni day, manish, let this happen, the vivaha, vaivahikam, doing this vivaha. See, vivaha is a very interesting word. You know, vah means to carry. Vah vahati vahanam, you know that. Vahana is that which carries. Vahana become van in English. Volkswagen. Volkswagen. Wagon is nothing but vahana. So this Vahati, what is marriage? Carry on. That is called marriage. You have to carry on whether you want it or not. How are you when you ask anybody who is married? How are you? Abhi chal raha hai? Aise chal raha hai? So therefore, vahana. That's a vivaha. Visheshtena vahadidi vivaha. So, vaivahikam, the act of marriage, that is wedding, vaivahikam, manishinaha prashamsanti, they praise this particular auspicious time of Uttara Palguni Nakshatra when it is present, when Maga is in the ascend, that is considered as the best. Why? Because Prajapati presides over that. That's why it says, Bhago Yatra Prajapatihi, Bhagaha. Bhagaha means auspicious. Bhaga is auspicious. I have explained to you when I was explaining about that. What is the meaning of Bhagavan? Bhagaha yasya asti idi Bhagavan. Dhanam yasya asti idi Dhanavan. Balam yasya asti idi Balavan. Tada Bhagaha yasya asti idi Bhagavan. This Bhaga is of six things. But that is about Bhagavan, not here. So Bhaga is generally means that which is auspicious. So here Bhaga has, one is called Aishwaryam, Yashaha, Shrihi, Dharma, Vairagya and Moksha. These six, when one has, in full measure, is called Bhagavan. One who has Aishwarya, controllership, Yashaha is fame, Shri, prosperity, Vairagya, dispassion, Dharma, virtues, and moksha. So, and he not only has, he provides also. Only what you have, only you can give. So Bhagavan has got all the things. So if you want Aishwarya also, he gives. Shri, he gives. Of course, this is his own concern, Shri. You want Vairagya, definitely he gives. With giving enough experiences in your life. He gives knowledge, Vairagya, then he gives the knowledge of Dharma. Dharma samsthapanarthaya sambhavami. Then he gives Ishwaratvam and he gives moksha also. So the Bhagavan. So Bhago Yatra, Yatra Bhagaha, where there is auspiciousness, Prajapadihi Bhagaha. So he, the one who is auspicious sign of marriage, he is presiding over at that particular time of where Palguni Nakshatra, Uttara Palguni and Maga in the ascendant. Eva muktva vachasaumyam pratyuttaya kritanjalihi
upau munivarau raja
janako vakyam abravit
paro
dharma kruto mahyam Shishyosmi bhavate stada, bhavato stada. Imanyasana mukhyani. Asyatam munipungavau.
Asyatam munipungavau.
Yata dasharata syeyam.
Yata dasharata syeyam.
Tata yodhya puri mama.
Tata yodhya puri mama.
Prabhutve nasti sandeho. Yatarham kartumarhata. Having thus spoken to all of them, Janaka, eva mukta vachaha saumyam sumanaha. So, saumyam means one who has very calm and composed and poised mind. Saumya bhavaha. Saumyam pratyuthaya, he got up from his seat. Kritanjalihi, with the salutations. Ubau Munivarau, with facing both the Vishwamitra and Valmiki, Raja Janagaha Vakyam Abravit, he said, Paro Dharma Kruto Mahyam. Shishyosmi Bhavate Stada. We were graced by you, and definitely I consider myself as your disciple now. Shishyosmi Bhavataha, Bhavataha Apkha. For both of you, I consider myself as Shishya. Imani asana mukhyani Munipungavau Asyatam. Lot Lakar. Lot. Asyatam. As means to. As means asanam. Asanam Grihyatam. So may you be seated, both of you, in this very. Because he got up from his seat, saying that you please sit there. See, that is the greatness of these kings. They consider the spiritual people as the most important part of their dynasty or their own kingdom. They say, I am your disciple, I cannot anymore sit there. You know, if you are there and I cannot sit here as a king anymore, I am your disciple. And he continues to say, Yata Dasharatha Dasharatha Yim Tada Ayodhya Puri Mama. As much as now I am offering this very kingdom to Dasharatha. And obviously, Ayodhya is mine. I am giving yours, meaning we both will have no more distinction between, you know, my country, your country. So this is the very reason why in the past the kings married a lot of them. Instead of fighting, marry them. The problems are there. I don't want to fight with you, give your daughter, then soon enough. Then we'll fight it. That's different. So we'll fight it in our private chamber, not in the war field anymore. So, yatha dasharathasya iyam, this country is Dasharatha's, therefore, tada ayodhyapuri mama. Prabhutve nasti sandeha. Therefore, there is nothing called I am king of this country and you are king of that country. That is not there anymore. So, yatha arham kartum arhata. So, now please, what is to be done? You both please make sure that you supervise and get all the arrangements for the marriage done. Tada bruvati vaidehe janake raghunandanaha raja dasharato hrushtaha pratyuvacha mahipatim युवामुक युवाम असंकेय गुणौ प्रातरो मिथिलेश्वरौ ऋषयो राजसंगाश्च भवद्भ्याम् अभिपूजिताः स्वस्ति प्राप्नुहि भद्रं ते गमिष्यामः स्वमालयम् श्राद्धकर्माणि विधिवत् विदास्य इति चाब्रवीत् तमापृष्ट्वा नरपतिम् राजा दशरथस्तदा मुनीन्द्रौ पुरस्कृत्य जगामाशु महायशाः स गत्वा निलयं राजा श्राद्धं कृत्वा विधानतः प्रभाते काल्यमुत्थाय चक्रे गोदानमुत्तमम् गवां शतसहस्रं च ब्राह्मणेभ्यो नराधिपः एकैकशो ददौ राजा पुत्रानुद्दिश्य धर्मतः सुवर्णशृङ्गयः सम्पन्नाः सवत्सा कास्य कांस्य दोहनाः गवां शतसहस्राणि चत्वारि पुरुषर्षभः विद्यमन्यं च सुबहु द्विजेभ्यो रघुनन्दनः ततो गोदानमुद्दिश्य पुत्राणां पुत्रवत्सलः ससुदैहि कृतगोधानैहि मृदसन् नृपतिस्तदा लोकपालैरिवाभाति वृतः सौम्य प्रजापतिः वैदेहे जनके तथा ब्रुवति जनकुनन्दनः राजा दशरथः हृष्टः प्रत्युवाच महीपतिम् जनके वैदेहे जनके ब्रुवति while thus being addressed by thus videha that is janaka speaking ragunandanah dasharathah hrushtah mahipatim prati uvacha radha dasharathah ragunandanah the delight of ragus and he is that king of the ayodhya dasharathah very pleased hrushtah pratyuvacha he replied yuvam asankhya gunau bratarau yuvam you two bratarau you two brothers meaning janaka as well as kushadvaja you both are asankheya gunau guna you have sankhya means countable you can count ganitam aganita meaning uncountable meaning you have asankhya means this is not describable it is not explainable it is not definable meaning your virtues are so much I cannot describe it so much asankheya gunau bratharo yuvam mithileshwarau you are both of them are so much of great virtues rishayah raga sanghascha bhavadbhyam abipujitah by offering your seat what you have done is the greatest honor to these both Vasishtha and Valmiki means sorry Vasishtha and Vishwamitra rishayah raja sanghascha bhavadbhyam by you people abipujitah I have been worshipped I have been really honored by you both you both brothers swasti praapnuhi bhadram te may blessings be with you all swamalayam gamishyamah we are here to proceed on to our own abode now as of now gam gacchati you know that is said so when you are adding the future tense jukalge e will be added you ask the question let's say this e will be added then only it becomes it's a said basically it is a said verb and then when you add e it is capable of being added e so it becomes said if it is not allowing it, it become an it. And it is optionally does that, it's called wait. So, when future tense, it is added, e. So, the gamishyamaha, so, karishyamaha, so, kru karishyamaha. I'll retrace myself. Ishyamaha is added as a future. So, therefore, whether it's karishyamaha, gamishyamaha. So, but, gam is not a set verb so therefore gam itva tva will define whether e to be added or not grihitva for example grihitva e added tva so here gamitva is not there gatva is there so it is not set ishyamaha is a future tense so when it is allowing e it's called set when doesn't allow it's called anit when it is optionally allows it's called wait right others are totally out I know that but anyway the explanation is for that purpose so gamishyamaha we will go somalayam shraddha karmani vidivat vidasya for the sake of performing our shraddha karma see it is any auspicious function you definitely need the blessings of the ancestors therefore they do the shraddha karma also even though that is not annual due no it is not like that but they do it I think even in when you before marriage they say the shanti they do which is basically for inviting the blessings of the ancestors so here shraddha karma shraddhaya kritam karma shraddham bhavati And this Ardha Karma also should be done with faith. Think excellently. Without faith, it is not Shraddha. So, Shraddha Karmani, we are to do Vidivat Vidasya Vidicca Bravid. Tam Aprishtva, having taken permission, Prich, you know, Prich is to ask, Prichati. Prishtva, Prishtva. So, Tva Pratya will come. So, Prich, there is Prishtva, having asked. Aprishtva, Tamyak Aprishtva, having thus asked them, ask their permission. Tamaprishtva narapadim raja dasaradastada munindra utau puraskritya, keeping both the saints in front of him. Jagama, he went ashuku quickly, mahayashaha. The great famous Dasharada went to his abode. Sagatva nilayam raja, having reached his abode. Shraddham krutva vidanataha, having performed his rites and rituals for the ancestors accordingly. Prabhate kalyam, at the time of next morning. Uthaya, having got up. Chakre godanam uttamam, he performed godanam. I told yesterday also, this godanam is literally speaking giving gift of the cows to the brahmanas, but what it signifies is samavartanam. Samavartanam is where the children have learnt from the teachers and now they are coming back, and that as a celebration is to be performed, and that is called samavartanam, in which case they shave the head of these boys and then get ready for the marriage. So samavartanam. So the giving of the cows is in that what you call celebration for that particular, like upanayanam, similarly samavartanam. Gavam shadasahasram cha, he gave 100,000 cows. Brahmane bhyo dadau naradipaha, he gave to the brahmanas 100,000 for each child. Eka 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 ekasho, so four boys are there, so for each one of them he gave 100,000. Chatvari, four into 100,000, 400,000, in 4 lakh. Purusha Shabha. And how are they? Not those things. Suvarna Shringaya, decorated with golden ornaments. Sambannaha, Savatsaha, along with calves also. Otherwise, these cows are given and calves are left behind, and then they will wonder what. And only when the calves are there, they can give milk also. And they are milching cows, jersey cows. Because see, not like you know, in that Kathopanishad we see. The old dilapidated, and as Gurudev would may very humorously would say, you know, last milked. Last straw of grass eaten. After that they cannot eat anymore. Last drop of water drunk. After that they cannot drink. If you give any more food, they will die down. And if you anywhere pull their udder, they will be utter failure. Nothing will come out. So that kind of cows are not given. That's why he says, Kamsya Dohanaha. Kamsya Dohanaha means, Duh means milk. Dohanaha, they are giver of milk. Of Kamsya, as much as you want. Kamadenu. Kamsya Dohanaha, this which can provide plenty of milk. Gavam Shatasahasrani Chatvari. So, see, Eka Eka Shahadadav Raja Putran Uddishya. Uddishya. Ut plus Dishya. Dishdishtva. Dishya become Ud as a, become as a prefix. Therefore, it's Uddishya. Having considered. Having considered for each one 100,000, therefore chatvari shatasahasrani purushashabha. And vittamanyam cha subahuhu dvijepyora, all the brahmanaha there. And dadau godanamuddhisha putranam putravatsalaha. So in the form of a godana, which I said as a samavartana, he gave to all of them. Sasudai krita godanaihi. And the the king was who the giver of such a great amount of gift to the brahmanas. He looked like what? Vridaha. Vridaha means he being surrounded or accompanied by all these four boys giving away such an amount of gift. Looked like prajapati. Lokapalaihi iva avadi. Prajapati. Like the prajapati, the the great Kashyapa prajapati or various Daksha prajapati, and they are Lokapalaha, they are protectors of the whole world. How brilliantly, because it's everything is under their disposal. So they give and they look so beautiful when they are offering this. He looked like them. Lokapalairivabhadi vratasaumya prajapati. Thus this portion of Sharada's previous day engagements are narrated. Ityashe Srimad Ramayane Valmiki Adikavye Balakante Dvi Satyaptivatamah Sargah. Now comes the most anxious moments of all the listeners now. Yes, Minsuddivase Raja.
Yes.
Chakre Godanamuttamam
Tasmin
Sudivase Viro Yudajit Samupe Vivan Putra Kekaya Rajasya Sakshat Bharatamatulah Prushtva Prushtva Chakushalam Janamidam Abravit Vekeyadipadih Raja Snehat Kushalam Abravit Yesham Kushalakamosi
Yesham
Sampratyanamayam
Yesham Sampratyanamayam
Swasriyam Mama Rajendra
Swasriyam Mama Rajendra
Drashtukamo Mahipatihi
Drashtukamo Mahipatihi
Tadartam Upayatoham
Tadartam Upayatoham
Ayodhyam Raghunandana
Ayodhyam Raghunandana
Shrutvatvam Ahshrutvatvaham Tvaham Ayodhyayam
Shrutvatvaham Ayodhyayam
Vivahartam Tavatmajam
Vivahartam Tavatmajam
Itilam upayadamstu Tvayasaha Mahipate Varaya Yupayatoham Drushtukamaswasu Sudam Adaraja Dasharadah Priyatitim Upastitam Drishtva Parama Satkaraihi Pujanarham Apujayat. The same day when he was performing Esmin Divase Raja Chakre, he did Esmin Divase, in which day Godanam, Uttamam Godanam Esmin Divase Chakruhu Chakre, when he did all the various gifting the cows, Tasmin Sudivase, on that very day, Yudajit Samupeyivan Viraha, the valorous, strong, what do you call, son of Kaikeya. Kaikeya is none other than? Kaikeya is father of Kaikeya. He is ruling the kingdom of Kaikeya. So he is his son, Putraha Kaikeya Rajasya, that is none other than Sakshad Bharata Matulaha, uncle of Bharata. Mama came there. And that is his brother-in-law. He came there. For what reason, we don't know now. Later on, we'll see. Drishtva Prishtva Chukuvala Kushalam, having seen Dasharatha and asking about his welfare, Rajanam Idam Abravit. He just spoke to him. KK Adipati Raja Snehat Kushalam Abravid. I'm bringing this message. This only clearly shows Dasharatha did not invite his Sambandhi, his own father-in-law, he didn't invite. It didn't matter. Later on we'll see what it implications it has. Sneha Kushalam Abravit. He had inquired about your welfare, and also he is interested to know the welfare of those people whom you are desired to have welfare. Meaning, Yesham Kushalakamo Si. Yesham Hafus Kushalakamaha. Desiring the welfare, asi you are, tesham sampratyanamayam, tesham prati, in the, about them also, anamayam, about their welfare also, he inquired. So when you are asking about somebody, you know, how are you, and not only I ask about how are you, and about whom you are very caring about, how are your, how is your family? I ask you, how are you and how is your family? I am not interested in your family, but since you are interested in your family, I have to ask you that question. Isn't it? I would ask you about your health, but you are also interested in your own kith and kin. About them also I have to ask. Similarly, he is saying, the king is not only asking about your welfare, but welfare of those people whom you are caring about. So that is the idea here. And obviously, Swasriyam Mama Rajendra Drashtukamo Mahipatihi. Because the KK Raja is interested to know the welfare of my sister, that is his daughter. Swasriyam, my daughter, my sister's son, Swasriyam Mama. Rajendra Drashtukamo Mahipati Tatartam Upayataha Aham Ayodhyam. I went to Ayodhya to look for my nephew. E Raghunandana. Shrutva, having learned to Aham Ayodhyayam Vivahartam Ayodhyayam in the Ayodhya. Ayodhya being feminine. Then it becomes seventh case. Ayodhyayam, in Ayodhya, tu aham shrutva, where I learned, tvam tu atmajan vivahartam, for your own son's marriage, mitilam upayatan. You have gone to mitila upayatan. Tu tvaya saha mahipate. He has gone along with you. That is who? My nephew has tvaya saha with you. He has already gone to Mithila with you for the sake of marriage. So therefore, tvaraya, quickly, abhyubayatoham, therefore I came here, drishtukamaha swasusudam, to see my sister's son. Ataraja Dasharataha, then Raja Dasharata. What to do? Brother-in-law, right? So, therefore, Priya Atitihi, Atitim Upastitam. Out of love for Atiti. Atiti means one who did not inform and come. Blind date, it's called. So, he came without giving any date. Atiti. Atitim Upastitam, who which you came. Drishtva, seeing, Paramasatkarehi Pujarham Apujayat. He took care of him, honored him. Because he just came without him being told or anything. So he came. So he took care of it. Later on, you will see why Bharata was sent. Anyway, let's come to that. Our KK will ask the question. How they would in our endpoint on Mayam. Tadasta mushite ratrim, ushito ratrim. Sahaputrair Mahatma bihi. Prabhate punaruttaya kritva karmani tattvavite vichinstada puraskritya yajnyavatam upagamate yukte muhurte vijaye sarva bharana bhushitai Pratrubhi sahito Ramah Kritakautukamangalah Vasishtam puradakritva Mahyashin aparanapi Vasishto Bhagavan Itya.
Vasishto Bhagavan Itya.
Ai Deham Idam Abravit.
Raja
Dasharatho Rajan. Srutakautukamangalaihi. Putrenaravarasreshto. Dataram Apikangshate. Dhatru Pratigrihita Abhyam. Sarvartha Sambhavantihi. Sadharmam Pratipadyasva. Kritva Ivaiham Uttamam. Tataha, then Tam Ushitva, Tam Ratri Mushitva, in that night having stayed, Sahaputraihi, along with his sons, Mahatmabihi, with all the saints, Prabhade, in the morning, Punaruttaya, again getting up, Kritva Karmani Tattvavit, having completed his daily ritual, which includes Agnihotradi Karma, Rishihi Tada Puraskritya, keeping all the rishis in the front, Yajnavatam Upagamat. Dasharatha came to this altar of ritual where the vivaha is going to take place. Yajnavatam Upagamat, the Yajna Pandal, you know, that place where they put that. And Yukte Muhurte Vijaye, when the appropriate auspicious time happened there, Sarvabharana Bhushitaihi, with all the ornaments on him. Bratrubihi, along with brothers, Sahitaha Ramaha, along with that Sri Rama. Kruta Kautuka Mangalaha. Kautuka Mangalaha means very auspicious attire. Wedding dress. Wearing the wedding dress, Rama arrived there. You know, in the Christian tradition, they have these men wear the black dress, no, black coat. Tuxedos. The girls, they wear the white, you know, long gowns. So one young boy was very curious. He asked the father, now why do this bride wear white cloth? So then the father, with a grim face, he said, white means good, happiness, you know, something white, happiness, bright, happy. So why is the man wearing black? I don't want to tell that, but anyway. So here he is wearing sarvani. Sarvani? Sherwani. 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 Vasishtam puradakritva, keeping Vasishta in the front. Maharshin, Aparanabi and all other saints also. Vasishtaha Bhagavan Etya Vaideham Idam Abravid. Keeping then Vaideham, this he addressed Videha, Vaideham. So who Dasharatha is addressing him? Vasishtaha. Vasishtaha was telling. Vasishtaha. Putre Vasishtaha Etya. Raja Dasharatho Rajan. Oh, Dasharatha. Dasharatha. Raja. Dasharatha Rajan. Kruta Kodaka Mangalaihi Putraihi Naravarasreshtaha Dataram Apikamshate. Dasharatha is here wearing his also various beautiful attire, and with all the sons is here Putraihi Saha Dataram. Here Datru is giver, meaning who is the giver here is Janaka. Apikamshate, he is looking for or he is seeking for the one who is offering the daughters to him. And as we have seen earlier also, it is the giver, the donor, who decides the method and the means and the procedure. Datru pratigrihitribhyam sarvartaha sambhavantihi. Based upon the wish and whim and then procedures decided by the giver, so will be the occasion. So therefore, Swadharmam Pratipadyasva. So you do your role properly. Kritva Vaivaham Uttamam. By conducting this marriage accordingly. So then Janaka was quite, you know, happy, of course, but he says, so now you see, ityukta paramodharah vasishthena mahatmana pratyuvacha mahateja vakyam paramadharmavit kastita pratiharome kasyajnyam sampradikshate Svagrihe ko vicharosti Yata rajyam idam tava Krita kautuka sarvasva sarvasva Vedim vedimulam upagatah Mama kanya muni shreshta Dita Vakniri Varchishah Dita Vakniri Varchishah Satyoham Tvat Pradikshosmi Vedyamasyam Pradishtidah Kaveshayamasa Avignam Kriyatam Sarve Adivignam Kriyatam Sarvam Kimartam Ki Vilambyade Tadvakyam Janakinoktam Shrutva Dasharadastada Kaveshayamasa Sudan Sarvan Rishi Gananapi Tato Raja Videhana Vasishtamidam Abravit Karayasva Rishi Sarvam Karayasva Rishi Sarvam Rishibhi Sahadharmika Ramasya Logaramasya Priyam Vaivahikim Prabho Ityukta Parama Udaraha Vasishtena Mahatmana. By this being spoken by Vasishta, Pratyuvacha Vakyam Mahateja, Mahatejas become Mahateja in the accusative nominative plural, and singular become Mahatejas, become Mahateja. Like Manas become Mana, Manas become Mana, Tejas become Teja here. We will see that when that is a separate kind of declension. Pratyuvacha Mahateja Vakyam Paramadharmikam. He spoke a very virtuous word. What did he say? You people said that you are waiting for the giver to offer it. He says, is there anybody stopping this whole thing? Meaning, kahastitaha pradihara. There is no guardian or a security guard here who is stopping anything to happen. Kasya agnyam sampradikshati. Whose command or whose permission anymore needed here? Swagrhe ko vicharaha. In your own house, where are the rules? In some houses, I have gone, they have rules of the house. Put your clothes. Here we have, of course, we have to put that because we do not know. Many people come and go. But in your own house, you do not say, to so and so, to my child, first instruction, put everything in place. Don't mess up the room. And then wherever you eat, don't leave it everything there, put everything in the trash. So these are all necessary for those people who don't follow. Right? Tejo Manji has written in that, the book which says about, what is that book called? Happiness. Tips for Happiness. He says very clearly, where there is love, there is no need for discipline. Where there is a discipline, there is no love. See, discipline is necessary when somebody doesn't follow you. Somebody doesn't like you, only you must say, you do this, otherwise I'll kill you. That kind of thing. So where there is love, there is no need for any discipline to be taught. And where there you are saying do's and don'ts, there is no love. But what to do? People don't listen. Then we have to put instructions. So he says, swagrihe ko vichara. In one's own house, who only seeks whose permission? So therefore, he says, tada satayachara asti vichara asti yata rajyam idam tava. This whole place is yours. So therefore, kritakaut sarvaswaha vedimulam upagataha mamakanyaha. Even my own daughters also wearing all the beautiful wedding dress, etc. They are already here waiting. Vedi moolam agataha mama kanyaha munisreshta deeptaha. They are so bright and beautifully shining. Vaknehe eva archishaha. Like that of the beautiful flame of the fire. They are well decorated, well decorated and you know very well beautifully appearing with all the makeup, etc. You know, they are just a flame, like a flame they are waiting there. Sadhyaha, at once aham tvat pratikshaha asmi. I am also waiting here for you all. Vedyam asyam pradishtitaha. I am been sitting here at the altar. Avignam kriyatam sarvam. Let there be no vigna anymore. There is no obstacle anymore. Kimartam hi vilambyate. For what sake we are anymore delaying the whole process of waiting. Tadvagyam janagena uktam srutva dasaratha. This heard dasaratha, that beautiful inviting words of Janaka. Praveshayamasa. He entered. Sudan sarvan vishiganapi. All the sons as well as the rishis, everybody. Tato raja videhanam raja, that is Janaka. Vasishtam idam abravid, he told Vasishta. Karayasva krute rishi sarvam, karayasva kasal. Kurushva karotu karayasva, meaning kasal form, please make you do this. I mean, sarvam vaivehi koim. That's what kriyam. So it is the next line. Vaivehikim kriyam sarvam sarvam rishibhihi saha ramasya loka ramasya vaivehikim kriyam kareswa. So may you do the required rituals that are concerning the marriage of Sri Rama, who is the delight of the entire world, along with all the rishis. Along with all the rishis, sahadharmikaha. So this now comes the important point. Then the Vasishta takes into the pandal, and there he prepares the altar. Tata tadityuktva tujanakam Vasishto Bhagavan Rishihi Vishwamitram Puraskritya Shadanandam cha jatarmikam Prabhamadye tu vidivat Vedim krutva mahatapaha Alanchakaratam vedim Ganda pushpai samantadah Swarna palikamischa Chitrakumbaischa shankuraihi Chitrasakumbaischa sankuraihi Ankuradhyaihi sharavaischa Upapatre saudupakaihi Shankapatre Shruvai Shrubhihi Patre Adhyabi Puritaihi Naja Purnaischa Patribihi Akshadeirabi Samskrutaihi Darbhai Samai Samastiryam Vidivan Mantra Purvakam అగ్నిమాదాయతం వేద్యాం విధి మంత్ర పురస్కృతం జుహావాగ్నౌ మహాతేజ వశిష్టో మునిపుంగవః. సో వశిష్ఠః తథా ఇది ఉక్త్వా, లెట్ ఇట్ బి సో, భగవాన్ ఋషి వశిష్ఠః విశ్వామిత్రం పురస్కృత్య, కీపింగ్ విశ్వామిత్ర. సీ దే ఆర్ నౌ పాల్స్, ఎర్లియర్ దే వేర్ ఆల్ వైరీస్, నౌ వి హావ్ సీన్ హౌ దే బికేమ్ పాల్ ఫైనలీ. సదానం చ సదానందం చ ఆల్సో సదానంద ధార్మికం ప్రపా మధ్యే అట్ ది వెరీ ఆల్టర్ ఆఫ్ ది వేదిక్ ఆల్టర్ విధివత్ వేదిం కృత్వా హీ క్రియేటెడ్ ద వేదిక్ వేదిక్ మీన్స్ దట్ ఫైర్ మహాతపాహ అలంచకార అలం మీన్స్ ఇనఫ్ రియలీ ఇన్ సంస్కృత్ అలం మీన్స్ ఇనఫ్ దట్స్ వై వి కాల్ ఫైర్ యాజ్ అనల ఫైర్ ఇస్ దట్ విచ్ నెవర్ సేస్ ఇనఫ్ యు పుట్ సంథింగ్ మోర్ 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 దట్స్ కాల్డ్ అనల బట్ అలం చకార వెన్ యూ సే హీ దట్స్ కాల్డ్ డెకరేషన్ అలంకార అలం కరోది ఇది అలంకార అలంకరణం సో అలంచకార హీ డిడ్ ది అలంకార్ వేదిం విత్ వాట్ గంధ పుష్పై సమంతత అరౌండ్ పుట్టింగ్ ఆల్ ది గంధ శాండల్ పేస్ట్ అండ్ ఫ్లవర్స్ సువర్ణ పాలికాభి విత్ గోల్డెన్ వెసల్స్ చిత్రకుంభైశ్చ విత్ వేరియస్ కలర్ఫుల్ పాట్స్ సాంకురై అలాంగ్ విత్ అంకుర మీన్స్ స్ప్రౌట్స్ The sprouts is especially used in the marriages because just like the sprout which is small, slowly it sprouts up to become big and becomes a tree plant or etc. So will be the family. Starting from the seeds, it should grow like that of the seed becomes a family, huge tree. So should be the marriage. That's the idea. Therefore, ankuradyaihi filled with this sprouts, sharavaischa and also a pot which is used for keeping things like curd. So sharav, the very word means sharam dagdam avati iti sharava, that which is protector of dagda, that is the curd. So curd is put in a particular pot and it keeps cool there, protects it from all various things. So therefore it is life of a family should be such a protective one. You should keep the people protected, very guard and governed and cared. That's the idea of keeping that there. Dhupa patrehi sadhupakaihi. And incense sticks along with incenses. Meaning, let there be fragrance of the family. That is the indicator here. Shankha patrehi. And also shankha, that conch which gives auspicious signal. Shruvaihi, sragbihi with the vessels and sprouts and the ladles, etc. పాత్రై అర్ఘ్యం అర్ఘ్య అభిపూరితై. అర్ఘ్య ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ వాటర్ విచ్ యు ఆఫర్ స్పెషలీ ఫార్ ది ఆస్పీషియస్ అకేషన్స్. ఇట్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఆల్ వాటర్ బట్ మెంట్ ఫార్ ఆస్పీషియస్ అకేషన్స్, దట్స్ కాల్డ్ అర్ఘ్యం. అండ్ లాజపూర్ణైశ్చ వేరియస్ అదర్ మెటీరియల్ పూజా మెటీరియల్స్ ఆల్సో పాత్రీం పాత్రిభి అక్షతై అపి. Akshata is uncut rice. The rice which is uncut is used for even doing worship of the Lord or even any auspicious. What it means is, uncut means let there be no division, no breaking. And the uncut rice by itself will not stay long, therefore it is smeared with haldi, just turmeric, and with oil, little oil or ghee, so it is smeared. So when, and the, this turmeric has the habit, it is what is called that as, you know, most antiseptic. And nowadays, recently somebody sent me a Facebook where they say, discovery. What is it? That haldi protects the skin. Are Baba, my great grandmother used to apply it on the face all the time. Now this is protect the skin, and they put it as a new development in science. So what is that? Skin science, they are saying this haldi can be put as a first layer among before you go to bed. long ago, they have already found out that. Samskritehi, that's why it's called Samskritehi. Very well purified. Akshatehi, that's all that. Darbaihi, samaihi, various sticks, fuel sticks. samastiryam, keeping it, arrange it very well, vidivat mantra purvakam, uttering various mantras, agnimadaya, inviting the fire, placed on that, tam vedyam, vidimantra puraskrutam, uttering the appropriate chants, juhava agnau mahateja vasishtah. Now Vasishtha had invoked the presence of fire. Not only that, fire you place it. Fire you can be put to your matchstick and then. But inviting Agni Devata is very important. Agni Devata is considered to be of daivic origin, because without whom heat in this world will not be there. The sun, which is up above, thousands and millions of miles away, is the same one which is in the form of fire. Without whom, the Agnikashta won't be there. Wood will not be there. And within the wood, it is hidden. Like God is hidden in all of us, fire is hidden in all the wood. That's why in Kathopanishad also it is beautifully said that it should be invoked. That is the idea. Invoke the fire. Like invoking the God there. So, Juhava, he invited Agnau in the fire. Mahateja Vasishto Munipungabaha. And now is the occasion. No more Mangala Sutra, I told you. So he said, now Rama, take the hand. Tatasitam Samaniya.
Tatasitam Samaniya.
Sarva Bharana Bhushitam.
Sarva Bharana Bhushitam.
Samakshamagne Samstapya.
Samakshamagne Samstapya.
Sragava Bimuketada.
Sragava Bimuketada.
Abravijana Goraja.
Abravijana Goraja.
Kausalyananda Vardhanam.
Kausalyananda Vardhanam.
Yam Sita Mamasuta.
Yam Sita Mamasuta.
Sahadharma Charitava.
Sahadharma Charitava.
Kadicha Chainam Badramte.
Kadicha Chainam Badramte.
Pani Grihish Panim Grihishva Panina.
Panim Grihishva.
Pratibhrata Mahabhaga.
Pratibhrata Mahabhaga.
Chayevanugata Sada.
Chayevanugata Sada.
Yityukva Prakshipat Raja.
Yityukva Prakshipat Raja.
Mantraputam Jalam Tada.
Mantraputam Jalam Tada.
Sadhusad Vididevanam.
Sadhusad Vididevanam.
Rishinam Badatam Tada. Devadundu Virnirdoshah.
Devadundu Virnirdoshah.
Pushpavarsho Mahanabhut.
Pushpavarsho Mahanabhut.
Tadah. Then Sitam Samaniya, bringing Sita to that altar. Sarva Bharana Bhushitam, with all the ornaments she was wearing. Samaksham Niyar Agnehe Samaksham, very close to the fire. Samstapya, having made her sit. How? Ragavam Abhimukhedada. In opposite or in front of Sri Rama. See, in today's tradition, nowadays tradition is maker sits in the side. No. Right in front of Ragava, which he was seated. And then Janagaha Abravid Raja Kausalyananda Vardhanam. He addressed the delight of Kausalya Rama. Yam Sita, this is Sita, Mamasuda, my daughter, Sahadharmachari Tava, she will be walking with you in all the virtuous and ritual, all the dharmic activities of yours. Pratichya, receive, China. China kaha se aaya bhi? China. If you don't know in Sanskrit, China, she's from China. China, cha enam, badram de, auspicious be unto you, panim grihnishva panina, with your hand, hold her hand, pativrata mahabhaga, she will be the most, most devoted to you, chaya iva, like that of the shadow, anugada sada, always she would be following you. So that is the nature of this Pratibhrata. Ityuktva Prakshipat. Prakashena Akshipat. He just threw mantraputam jalam. See, that is the reason why these waters are considered to be the holder of all the sprayers. That's why we do the, you know, kalasha puja, etc. Why? In kalasha, when we put water, and then when that water is, and we chant the mantras, this water retains that power of the mantra, and that is used for, you know, throwing the water into auspicious thing. Now, that's why many times when people invite us for that, and then they say, nakarmana na praja, before that I open that thing, do you have water at all? So sometimes they don't put water. Why coconut than any other fruit or anything? It has water. Right? Inside. That water inside that coconut is that which retains the power of the mantra. So that's why that is used for the mantras, I mean all the various auspicious things. So, he mantraputam jalam tada, sadhu sadhidi devanam, rishinam, vadadam tada, all of them uttered the auspicious signs. Good, good, good. They clapped also. But deva dundubihim, nigrugoshaha, at the heavens also, there was such an amount of celebration there, and they had plenty of flowers kept on throwing there. Pushpavrishtim, pushpavrishtim, bhava, mahabhut. So thus, the Rama Sita Kalyana or wedding is complete. Now, but you know, another three are more there. So therefore, evam datva sutam sitam, mandrodaka puraskrutam, abravid janako raja, Ashena vipariplutah, Lakshmana gacchabhadram te, Urmilam utyatam maya, Pratichapanim grihnishva, Mabhut kalasya paryayah, Tameva muktva janako, Varatam chapya bhashata, Prahanapanim mandavyaha, Panina ragunandana, Shatrugnam chapi dharmatma, Abravin mitileshvarah, Sudakirtir mahabaho, Panim grihnishva panina, Sarve bhavanta saumyascha, Sarve sucharita vrataha, Patni bhisantu kagustaha, Mabhut kalasya paryayah, Evam sutam sitam datva, Mantrodaka praskritam, having thus uttered the mantra and having given Sita to marriage to Rama, Apravi Janako Raja Harshena Abhiparipludaha, filled with great delight in his heart, Janaka says, Hey Lakshmana, Agacha, come down here, Badram Te, auspicious be with you, Urmilam Utyatam Maya, I have brought up Urmila exclusively for you. Pradicha, receive Panim Grihneshwa, hold her hand, Panina, with your hand. Mabhut kalasya paryayaha, there be no delay in that. Tameva muktva janakaha, Bharatam cha apyabhashata, now addressing Bharata, he said, Grihana Panim Mandavyaha, so Mandavi. Mandavi is the name of the wife that is going to be of Bharata. Panina Raghunandana Shatrugnam Chabidharmatma. Shatrugna also he called Abraveen Mithileshwaraha. Shrutakirti. Shrutakirti is the wife going to be of Bharata. I'm sorry, Shatrugna. Shrutakirtir Mahabaho Panim Grihneshwa Panina. Sarve Bhavantaha. Of all of you, Saubhyascha. Sarve Sucharitavradaha. Great virtuous people, beautiful. Patni bhi santu kakustaha mabhut kalasya parvayat. May all you be better to these beautiful women who are also virtuous. Thus, the occasion of marriage is complete. Sita. Yeah, who's singing? Amma is there. Ah. Sita Kalyana Vaibhogani Radha. Not that. Radha. I know. Rama. Rama Vaibhogani Tananana Tananana Tananana. Nobody knows. Now you put it by the time I sing one more song. Yeah. Please go ahead. Come on, Shobha, somebody, anybody who goes there. One of you go, please, Sarji. One of the, there are three of you, four of you. Please go and hold the plate. And you want plate YouTube before that? Let me do this Telugu song for you all, which some of you may know, some of you may not know, I do not know. Palke bangaramayina ko kandamani palke bangaramayina palke bangaramayina ko dandapani palke bangaramayina palke bangaramaye pelichina palukave palke bangaramaye pilichina palke vemi kalalo ni namasmarana maruvanu chakkani danuri palke bangaramayena o dandavani palke bangaramayena sharanagada trana viruda kondavu kava sharanagada trana viruda kondavu kava karanichu madhadala varasamatata posha karanichu madhadala varagam dasa posha palke bangara mayena kodandava
can you do this? Somebody has to know. What's his name? What's his name? This is live webcast. Okay? So hold it and just put your own and move it wherever you want. Okay? But make sure it's tilted.
Camera is this one, right?
Cover that area also.
Can I put
it?
Pavana Jasuti Can you guide me? Go there and guide me.
Guide
me? Yeah. Okay.
Go where and guide
me? Go there, somewhere. Is it good?
Thank you. ಕವಚಿ ಕಟ್ಕಿ ಚಾಪಬಾಣದರೋ ಯುವ ಗಚ್ಚನ್ ಮಮಾಕೃತೋ ನಿತ್ಯಂ ರಾಮಪಾದು ಸ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣಃ ನಮಃಕೋದಂಡಹಸ್ತಾಯ ಸಂಧೀಕೃತಶರಾಯ ಚ ಖಂಡಿತಾಖಿಲ ದೈತ್ಯಾಯ ರಾಮಾಯ ಪನ್ನಿವಾರಿಣಿ ರಾಮಾಯ ರಾಮಭದ್ರಾಯ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರಾಯ ವೇದಸೇ ರಘುನಾಥಾಯ ನಾಥಾಯ ಸೀತಾಯಾ ಪತಯೇ ನಮಃ ಅಗ್ರದ ಪೃಷ್ಠದಶ್ಚೈವ ಪಾರ್ಶ್ವದಶ್ಚ ಮಹಾಬಲೌ ಆಕರ್ಣ್ಯ ಪೂರ್ಣದನ್ವಾನೌ ರಕ್ಷೇತಾಂ ರಾಮ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣೌ ಸ್ಯಾವರ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಕೀ ಜಯ.